What's going on, everybody? Welcome back to another POV. My name is Ben, and today we're in Brisbane City. Today I'm shooting on the Sony A7R3 with the Sigma 24-270 2.8. As you can see, it is raining. I have my coffee, so I am caffeinated and ready to get these shots. Sit back, enjoy, and enjoy. Hit the like button and subscribe button if you like the content that you see. Now this place is really cool in the afternoons because the sun sets over this way. You can get really cool silhouettes and shadows and lighting coming through the buildings just through there. So yeah, coming through, I might, if I can find it, I'll chuck on a photo on the screen of one that I took a while ago with the sunset. But during the day, you can get like
compose it so with the poles and you get a car right in the middle, or like somebody walking through, bike riding past, it looks really cool, but I don't think we're gonna get that today. Maybe see if one of these people is gonna walk, this guy coming to the left is gonna walk through, but it's not quite gonna happen. Nope. Ah, here's a car. Nah, it's not happening today. No, but afternoons works perfect through here. Anyway, maybe another video. Manual focus. Little two punched in with the 24. I'll see how that turns out in post.
Did I get that? I mean, that was 1/800 of a second, so surely that was... Ooh! Focused. That should look cool. That's cool. Alrighty guys, well that's gonna wrap it up for today. If you like what you saw, like the photos, go check it out on Instagram. The link is in the bio below. If you like the video, you want to see more, hit the like button, hit the subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Goodbye.